Hello, everybody. So today I'm gonna be playing some more Super Meat Boy. And hopefully we complete most of it, or at least most of the normal run. I got a few hours, so it's a good amount of time to really make progress. It's always so intense. I love it. Alright. There we go, it should be working now. It is like 1,000 degrees in my house right now. All right. Did I end up beating this? No, I didn't. No, I didn't. I might also play something else today. I don't know if I'm gonna spend the whole time playing this. I haven't decided yet. Ooh, that was close. Aw, man, come on. That's the closest I've ever been at.
Warp Zone!
Alright. Speedrun. Nice. That was. Okay. Slow run. But fast. Okay, normal run. Because obviously speedruns aren't working. God, I'm so bad. Alright. Wow, that was just great. Okay.
Warp Zone!
long on this, so if I keep dying, I'll just continue with the world and come back. Damn it! Come on! Okay, you know what? I'm gonna focus more. I'm gonna actually really put my mind to do it, because I'm kind of tired and, you know. Damn it, that's so difficult. Alright. I got really far that time though. Ooh, that was not smart. It worked out, but it wasn't smart. I forgot about the key. Wow, that was way too much momentum. I thought about finishing Resident Evil today, but I don't know. I don't feel like really playing it right now. I've been wanting to play this, so I just kind of hopped on. Not thinking about that I was stuck on this level. This is the one. I feel it. Damn it! come on! I was so confident there, too. It literally takes one little slip up. One little... I'm so bad. I'm so bad. Alright, last one, and then I'm just gonna play some other levels and come back to this when I'm better. Come on. I gotta calm down. I'm like getting antsy about the level, and of course, that always makes it a lot more difficult. Oh, okay. Are you kidding me? Recovered. I don't know how, but I recovered. Alright. That's probably the easiest way to get down those. Oh my god, I did not like how fast I went there! I know what I said, but you know what? This is the one. I did not. Okay. Suddenly I remember how much I love this game. Okay, yeah, no. It's fine. I'll come back to it. Ooh. Okay. Cool. That wasn't gonna work in 1,000 years. What? Okay. So you gotta jump twice there. Nope. Close though, that's the idea. There we go. Wow, I rushed right into death. I wasn't even in the game there. At least there's no freaking lives in this one. It's not like those mini games. There we go. I do not need the war call. Alright, cool. A plus. Look at that. Anything down here? No. Well, why is it down here? Yes. Oh, okay. Noted. Oh man, screw that. Okay, don't have too much momentum built up there. That was like the right amount, I just didn't. Come on, game. now I'm okay. Just die. Now. Ooh, that works. This is gonna be a blast, I can tell. I don't know if I can speedrun this one. Ooh! No! Damn it! Can I just land here? I can. Wow. There's a band-aid. I wanna go to the other, down the other side of it. It would be faster, but I don't know. There it is. That was fantastic. I think I gotta land on the other platform so that I can get a high enough boost to really get the band-aid. Yeah, see? Okay. I gotta slow down there. Once I get the band-aid, I should just focus on beating the level. And then I can focus on the A. I'm gonna go get some water because it is hot in here. And I think I'm gonna say that's why I'm sucking so bad. Because I'm dehydrated. A little excuse there. Hey, I got an A plus. Alright, and then I'll come back and I'll do it for the band-aid. Alright, be right back. Thank you. Sorry about that. I am back. And I am ready to beat this thing. Alright, let's go. Replay. Now we don't gotta worry about going fast, though, so that's good. That was really close on my first one, but of course not. Alright. That works. That first one, I should really try and get on the other side. Oh, wow, that worked really well. That actually works so well with coming off guard. Huh. I could just do that every time. Uh-oh. That works. Awesome. And I got an A plus somehow. Okay. Damn. Oh, I was stuck in that corner. What the hell? Can I do it this way? No. So you just need to go based off the push of that. What do we call that? Energy field? A push away? Okay, well that worked. I just didn't jump. Damn it. Wall fight. Okay. So it doesn't really matter how fast you shoot up. As long as you're enough to get up that. Go. Go. Go! Damn it! I need to be like right in the center of that. Never mind. Why don't I still learn the mechanics of this energy force crap? The force is so not with me. Okay, this is the one. Never mind. I think that's the slowest death I could have gotten. Alright, here it is. No, I gotta stop talking. I just gotta stop saying that. Alright, this one's definitely not the one. Hold ya. Alright, so I just need to stop talking. that's literally it. I stopped talking for 10 seconds and I make it. Alright, I got you. Okay. Damn it, I'm not getting an A plus. Oh, there's the band-aid. Okay, I'm gonna try and get that. Oh. Maybe I should like... Too late now. Well, I was gonna say maybe I should try and press the button. There we go. Ah! I didn't mean to hit it there. Alright. Let's go. Speedrun. 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 Oh, that did not work. Speedrun? Maybe not. Okay. I did the same thing twice, expecting a different outcome. I think that makes me insane. She's right there. Literally right there. Alright, here we go. This is the one. Man, that would have been so cool. There we go, here we go. There we go. Here we go, here we go. Damn it, man. Can I still get the A if I got the band-aid? Well, usually if you get the band-aid, it lets you, it gives you like a few more seconds to get that A. No. Okay. Well, let's see. Now we still do it. It should be easier because I only have to go through this once. And I can take my time to that's way for there we go. See, I'm not bad at the game, I'm just not amazing. Oh man. Go, 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 go. Oh, I don't know where that second button unlocks. Oh, it unlocks like an extra star. I see that. There we go. There was no band-aids, right? I'll just check real quick. I don't see any. I see a lot of platforms that I didn't touch, but no band-aids. Oh, that's a key I probably need. Damn. Yeah, that'll make it much easier. What is the warp? Okay, noted. Gotta go get that warp. Can I... hold up. Can I go up? Hold up. No. I cannot. That's what we're talking about. Oh, I can just go straight to the warp. Okay. Let's go. Warp time. Well, that's not gonna work. Okay, let's go. Warp time. I'm getting ahead of myself. I said, let's go. No, it's gone. It disappeared. I heard it. Yeah. Let's go.
Yes!
I thought I wasn't gonna make it. Not gonna lie. Damn, that's an easy jump. Go for it. Oh. The kid. I don't think I saw all of that cutscene. I think I might have accidentally skipped what the heck. Also, he's got a double jump. Well, that's gonna be annoying. Mm. I'm gonna hate this. I'm gonna hate this. Look at this level. There's nowhere to rest. It's literally just keep going. I don't know if I'm ready for that kind of commitment. So if you fall, you get 2 jumps. Oh my god. And there's still gonna be 2 more levels with this stupid kid. I wonder if I can... Yes. Okay. There we go. Damn it. Down, up, 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 up. You know what I should be doing? Why does he look like just a head when he's in the air? Wait, so if I jump off the wall, you only get 1 jump after jumping off the wall. That's gonna make this difficult. Unless I can... Okay. Damn it! Come on, man. Sometimes you just do the double on the wall, but then other times you can't afford to do the double on the same wall. Damn it. One of the things I do love about this game, though, which is hard to talk about sometimes because the game is so infuriating, but like you look at a level like this and you think, holy crap, like how is this even possible? But then you do it and you try and try and try and you slowly make progress through the level. And then after the first time you beat it, the second time's a little bit easier. Not a whole lot, but... And then eventually it just becomes another level that you've beaten. And I don't know, it's weird. Because it's like, I would love to just give up on it and not have to worry about it. But here I am. Worrying about it. Basically. Come on! Oh my god. Maybe I'm not using his ability enough. There we go. Nope, never mind. You thought. I thought. My dreams were crushed. Alright. No. Why on earth would I want you to do that, game? Yeah, like I'm doing that double jump on the wall, like Super Meat Boy. Maybe what I should be doing is just double jumping with him. I don't understand. He's a kid. Why can he jump twice? How does that make sense? That was even close. That was actually probably one of my poorest ones yet. Ugh! Streaming is stressful, because like, when I'm alone, I be stuck on this level for hours, and it won't even matter. But on stream, I feel like I'm wasting time, which just contributes to the... Yo, you gotta be kidding me. How? How did I hit something there? How? How am I hitting that? I don't understand. Oh my god. Oh my god, just as I think I'm like getting past this first part so easy. Oh my god, okay. It's like 1,000 degrees in here, but I gotta close my window so my neighbors don't hear me start to scream. My parents and my sister can probably hear me up here. And I only want to scream louder. I tried to double jump there, but I only had one jump in the air. That was just stupid. That was just me being stupid. Okay, one jump when you get to the bottom, and one jump to get around. It's not that difficult. That was great. Well, that was the right idea. I've literally done this 1,000 times. Why am I messing it up now? Oh my god, oh my god. I'm gonna hurt someone. I'm gonna hurt someone. On another game, on another mini game. It's so much easier if you like jump like this and then go, but then you can't recover because you don't have 2 jumps, or at least you can't recover the way I have it, like that. That was just stupid. How the hell am I supposed to know whether he's gonna make the jump or not? Like, these jumps he just makes, going back to back, but then the second row you have to, like, double jump before actually touching the other wall. I can't do this! Oh my god. I haven't even been streaming for an hour yet. I think the worst thing is, once I do finally beat the level, I'm gonna have to actually beat the other two, otherwise I'm gonna have to come back and beat this level again. Okay. 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 You know what I need? I need some nice. Now this is gonna be my first time using this playlist, so I don't know what songs are gonna work and what songs aren't. But we just need some nice Animal Crossing music right now. There we go. We're just gonna play some of these video game musics. Maybe I need it louder, because right now I can only hear the death effects. And I can barely hear the music. And you guys can even hear it even quieter, so you guys probably can't hear it at all. Maybe not this song. This will work. Bowser World from Super Mario 3D World. Okay. Oh, yeah, that was just me messing up at the start. This actually kind of suits it. I also got lots of Undertale stuff on here. I'm not done making the playlist yet, but I got enough. Oh. Wow, don't you guys just love it when you're not even close to what you're trying to do anymore? I can't even get halfway through the fucking level. Oh my god. 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 I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. Damn it! There's a rust point. There is a rust point right down there. I just gotta get there. Yo. I am gonna kill myself. I think I just decided. Well, that's the end of that song. What's next? Okay, sure, why not? This is what we need, a rushing song for my very calm playthrough. I got a lot of Mario stuff on here. Right now I only have Mario and Undertale actually, and some Animal Crossing, because that's just what I looked up first when I was looking for video game music. But there's actually a lot of music from this game that I was thinking of adding to it. And that I probably will. Yo. Hi Ducky, how's it going? I'm getting a little frustrated here with my my playthrough. Because this game sucks. Well, it doesn't suck. It's a good game, but it is super annoying. Change the title. Did I forget to do that? Is it still Phasmophobia? Oh, it is Phasmophobia. Oops. Thanks, Ducky. There we go. Super neat boy. And I'll call it kids, am I right? Because I'm playing as a kid right now and he is the most annoying character I've played as so far. There we go. Awesome. I mean, I changed the category, but I guess I forgot to change the title. I kind of rushed into the stream today because I knew I was gonna not have a lot of time, but like have a good amount. Okay. What's that? Damn it! For some reason, I thought I had a double jump. We going. Okay. You know what I need? To chillax. That's what I need to do. You thinking of streaming today, Ducky? What's your plans for the day? I got a family dinner later today, so that's why I gotta go. We're finally, we used to do family dinners all the time. And now that lockdown's lifted, we can do them again in 30 minutes. Oh, cool. What game are you streaming? Funky Friday. I know you're playing Undertale as well. I don't know if you're still doing that. Mr. Daily. Oh yeah, Funky Friday. Okay, yeah. I should play that. I don't know. I played the one on Roblox and I kind of sucked at it, so maybe. We'll see. But yeah, it's cool. Every time I join your stream, you have like 20 viewers. It's crazy. I couldn't imagine. Oh, man. There we go. Oh, okay. Okay. This music is too calming for this level. God, I swear, I do so good. I get past this part no problem, like 1,000 times, and then I get stuck right at the beginning again. Damn it! I always jump too early there. All right, next we should have another Mario 64 song. Maybe I should hit shuffle so that it's not just playing in order. I don't know, I use Apple Music, like, on my own time, so I'm not super familiar with Spotify. But I know that Spotify on the computer is way better than Spotify on mobile. Because on mobile you only get, like, so many shuffles, and you can't really skip songs. So, yeah. Oh, it's that one part. I always die at that one part. It's like, I get stuck at the start for 1,000 turns, and then once I can finally get past the start again, I die in that middle area there. Go. All right, drop. Go. I actually grew up playing Mario 64, so these songs are kind of nostalgic to me, at least. Okay, I'm not digging this song, though. I'm gonna click shuffle. Let's see what comes on. I don't really know. Oh yeah, that works.
Expedia knows what happens when you travel.
Ads. Okay, let's go. What's a good one?
Your gate changed.
Here's your room.
Sorry about
that. Is there a way to get rid of Spotify ads?
But with Expedia?
I bet I can mute it. Yeah. As great as that song is, it's probably copyrighted. That's not gonna work. No. 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 We'll try this one. Because it's like a boss fight song, and this is a really hard level. It's also funny, because like, in Mario 64, songs like this I don't really pay attention to, because I'm focused on actually fighting Bowser or whatever. I'd be so down to stream Mario 64 if you guys really wanted me to. I just need to buy something to be able to do that, right? Because you gotta be able to, like, mirror your TV onto your stream. Come on! I was feeling confident there. Oh, okay, I'm not jumping fast enough there. That's my issue. That's my issue now. Before, I was jumping too soon. Now I'm not jumping soon enough. Aw, that was like the last spike of like that drop. Awesome. Less awesome. Not awesome at all. Okay. Alright, this is the one. And by that one, I meant this one. Also not the one. Alright, I'm not doing it with this song. I'm not feeling it. We'll do... Sure, we'll do Undertale. Let's try an Undertale song, how about? Alright. If we were gonna play Undertale, we might as well do it right. Oh, did I not add it to the... This'll work. I don't think this is a very long song, though. So it'll work temporarily. Yeah, see? Very short song. Unless this is still it going, but I think this is the next one, actually. Undertale is one of those games where I watched someone play it on YouTube when it first came out, but I kind of regret it now because I would love to play it myself, but like now I know everything, so there's no point, you know? That was not even good. Now, again, I was not jumping fast enough there. Yo! If I get past that two spiked wall with like the giant spike jump, I better beat the game. Or not the game, the level. Because at that point, I'm never getting back there. If I get there. I should just move on to another level. I've been playing this level for 40 minutes. Or, not 40 minutes, but like, at least 20. Which is a lot of deaths, considering each attempt is like, what, 20 seconds long? Not even, 10 seconds? That is one thing about this game, though. Like, you stop to do anything, and it's literally like, it feels like you're stopping forever because you can move. You respawn so quickly where you can just keep dropping and going and dropping and going and dropping and going. So if you just, like, stop, it just feels weird. It's like, damn, I'm wasting time. I could have gotten 2 runs in within that time I stopped. I wasn't sprinting there. Well, that wasn't ideal. What if I just start being very, very friendly to the game? Wow, this is really an amazing level. I love the colors. I love the kid's smile. Look how happy he is. He is just living his best life. Or dying his best death. Alright. I'm gonna go for 20 more minutes. And then, if I'm still on this level in 20 more minutes, I'm gonna end the stream. I'm gonna go eat, and then maybe I'll come back and play some, like, Minecraft or something. I don't know what to do there, because I only have one jump. I guess if I go to the very bottom and jump, I can double jump, but I don't know. I'm sure I'll figure it out when I get there, but I only get one air jump, because I have to jump off the wall, and when you jump off the wall, you only get one air jump. So the only way you get 2 air jumps is if you just fall like this without jumping. So I can't do that over there. It's literally impossible. Not that the jump's impossible, it's just double air jumping there to make that jump is impossible. I was hoping I would just make that. Nice. We don't want to jump there. Come on, man. All right, let's go to an intense song. It's not intense, but, you know, it'll work. Literally, parts like that, I just panic. I'm like, okay, I'm stuck in this loop of jumping. How am I gonna do this? There we go. That wasn't good. That was not even gooder. That was less even gooder. That was not good, even less even gooder. Ugh. Come on, man! Damn, could you imagine being good at this game? Couldn't be me. Alright, Undertale's not doing it for me. Sonic Heroes. Yes. Another game I kinda grew up with, so... Didn't do me as good as I was hoping it would. In fact, I was actually probably just distracted. Isn't there a show as well? I don't know, I grew up playing the game, and I remember every time the game would load up, it would be like, you know, rocking out. Like, it would just be a really fun song. There's an ad playing, so I paused the music, or I muted the music. And then oddly enough, I did okay with the music muted. We'll do this one. No, we'll do this one. Waluigi's Pinball Machine from Mario Kart DS. I haven't played that Mario Kart, or 3DS, sorry. I played the Mario Kart on the DS, but not the one on the 3DS. Come on, man. Damn it, that was so close. If I had just been a little further from the wall when I jumped, or the spikes when I jumped, that was not ideal. Damn it. Oh my god, it hasn't even been 10 minutes since I said that 20 minute thing. Are you kidding me? Time is going so slow. But I said I'd try for 20 more minutes. I said that. Oh! I need a comfier chair. My gaming chair is literally like a chair you'd bring up from the basement when you're having guests over and don't have enough chairs at the table. Like, that's literally the type of chair I have. The headphones are dying and I don't have a way to charge it because both USB ports on the front of my PC are being used by the Bluetooth and the controller, so... Bluetooth headphones, that is. Like the connection thing. Yo, I think I'm gonna lose my marbles. Like, my marbles are just gonna spill all over this game and all over the floor and all over everything. I don't know. I think I'm getting closer, but then I die in the same old spot 1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000, everywhere in this level. I don't think I'm, like, yeah, there's some parts I've been stuck on. But, like, I always end up dying on those parts after I get past it. And the closest thing I get to a break while playing through the level is when I'm dropping and trying to get ready to time it, like in that I just died before. Man. Maybe I should just really enjoy those fall breaks. You know what? Let's try. This music again. It's making me worse. This music's making it worse. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Look how many spikes there are. It's ridiculous.
Oh my god!
I readjusted the audio, or my headset, so that I could have it plugged in and charge, so that it doesn't die while I'm playing. And now I can't hear the game. The game froze. Excuse me. Ugh. Fine, close the program. Close it, we'll relaunch it, it should save. We'll just play some calming music for a sec. Just to relax. Relax for the 2 minutes it'll take this game to load up.
Super Meat Boy!
I don't think I finished this last time. So he's from I Want to Be the Guy. Damn. I think I forgot how to play. You know, creating a game like this, something's gotta be wrong with you, right? Like, or the first, I guess, like, not necessarily this, but the first person to ever make a raid game, he knew what he was doing. He was like, hey, I'm going to ruin somebody's life, right? Like, not that this is ruining my life, but, you know, if I could, like, some people get really mad at this stuff and break stuff. Like, whoever invented anger games or rage games just really You are evil. You are like, hey, I'm gonna make something that's gonna continue for generations. And just suck. Suck in all the best ways. That's what she said. It's been 20 minutes almost. It's been 19 minutes and 30 seconds since I said I was gonna stop in 20 minutes. And the thing is, I want to stop. But I feel like I can't. You know? Like, I'm like, I might as well beat this. I've been trying at it for a long while now. I need to stop being a big bubble-blown baby and just go for it. Because, literally, if I just stay there, I'm definitely not making it. If I go, at least I'm learning something. If I stay there, I'm just learning not to stay there, which I already know that's something I can't do forever. This will work. It's another solid Mech 1. It's so hot in my room, oh my god. Our hot water's broken though, so I guess I'll just take a cold shower after this. That was the most rough, that was literally the roughest way up I think ever. Yo, what even happened there? That was actually me about to go for it. Next time I'm just going. Next time I'm not even gonna stop at that wall, I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna go to that wall, I'm gonna jump off of it, and then I'm gonna jump. Because something tells me it's a lot easier than I think it's gonna be. and the music speeding up is not making this as joyful, because it's making me want to speed up. Song change time. What about this one? This one? This one? This one? No. I was gonna see if there was a good Stardew Valley one, but I didn't really find much. There it is! This is what I was looking for before. That was just bad. God, I literally, that's like the easiest part, and I somehow always manage to find a way to die. In fact, I should just be able to fly through all of this. I've literally done it 1,000 times now. And if not 1,000, then we're definitely getting there. How? I don't understand how. I actually don't understand how. I do the same thing as when I make it, and sometimes I die doing it. I mean, yeah, sure, it probably has something to do with when I'm jumping, or I'm not doing it right, or I'm not jumping high enough. But you know what? You right. That was just ridiculous. It's not hard. That part is not hard. Okay. I think I stopped caring. Just in general. And now I'm dying more. Because
I absolutely love my dog.
I stopped
the
caring.
Constant shedding, not so much. But then I got a
No. You ain't getting no freaking free ad on my watch. Alright, we'll try it once it's music off, I guess. Just because. That's what you gotta do when you wait for an ad. Okay, well, that made it simple. Let's play. I'm actually fine with this one playing. Thank you. Could you imagine dying at the start? Couldn't be me. I die slightly past the start. One block away from the start, actually, because that's where the first spike is. Okay. 10 more tries. Starting now. 1. Two. Oh my god. Three. Oh no. Oh no. I didn't double jump. I forgot I could double jump. Super Meat Boy would have cleared that. 5. I'm not counting that one. Well, now I know how to do the long one. I don't want to stop now because I actually made progress, which is not common. Well, now I'm not making progress at all. The game's like, your 10 is up. Stop it! I know I said only 10, but I really do think I can do this today. Fuck this, man. Honestly, I haven't swore as much as I thought I'd be. Some bullshit. This is some bullshit. This is literally bullshit. This is literally the hardest character to unlock. I mean, I know I haven't played all of the unlocking character minigames, but honestly, I'm really thinking about it. I don't think it can get much harder than this, because this is still the first level. Theoretically, there's 2 more after this one that I need to beat. And honestly, I don't even care about unlocking him. I don't care about unlocking him. I don't care about beating the next 2 levels after this one. I literally just want to beat this one. For my own pride. It's hot in here. It's so hot in my room. I need food. That's what I need. But we have family dinner soon, so I don't want to eat before the family dinner. But supposed to have fun in this game, right? That's why I do this, that's why I stream, that's why I play the games I play. To have fun, right? That's what I do. That's kind of the point of streaming. That's what all streamers do. They play the games they love to have fun, and they play the games that the audience wants to let the audience have fun. Well, riddle me this, are you guys having fun? Yeah, I can understand why big streamers and big YouTubers played this game. Because there's people like watching it. But I don't even have any viewers. If there are, they're not texting in chat at least. They're not helping me keep sane here. So, what am I doing this for? You know? I also like how I gave up on the other level, which was easier than this level. Well, I guess I don't know if it was easier, but it was different. I actually got more of a sense of progress when you played the other one. Because you actually moved, you didn't just go up and down. Up and down, back and forth, really fast. And very jarting motions. A double jump ain't that impressive. Lots of games can do a double jump. But I'm just now thinking, literally a double jump is stopping the fall motion. And this dude falls pretty fast. Like, next time I drop down that middle area, look how fast I end up dropping at the end. And it just stops. It doesn't really stop, it goes up instead of down. I need to talk about something that's not this crap. I can't do this. I can't do this. Oh my god. This is a nice song. I like this song. This is a good song. I think this plays at the end of Undertale, I'm pretty sure. When, you know, you and all your friends escaped. Well, not really. Depends how you play. You know, because there's more than one ending. I don't know if that counts as a spoiler. Oh well. You know, it is what it is. And this song is calming. Makes you forget about all the bad things in this world. Like video games that make you want to break a computer. And that make you want to burn an orphanage, because we've all been there. We've all wanted to stomp on a squirrel or murder a kid, but hey, we don't need to. That is not a thing that is necessary when you have hope that you'll beat the level, hope that gets destroyed every time your little kid that you're playing as gets exploded into 1,000 little million blood pieces. But hey, that's just life, right? Sometimes you get the girl, you complete the game, and you feel fulfilled with your life. And other times, you just splurt into bits and bits of blood. In fact, usually, you split into bits and bits of blood. Pixels of blood. And your happy little smiling kid that is just jumping on walls and jumping in thin air suddenly isn't there anymore. Until he appears again, and that's when you know that you're gonna live through the same hell 1,000 more times in hopes that you will maybe, just maybe, finally, after 2,056 attempts, get that girl. Get that girl that will just disappear again into another level that sends you plummeting into another hell pit. Super Meat Boy. Play today. You know, when the calm music first played, I actually started doing okay for myself. I got further than I've ever gotten. I died in a new way, but it wasn't a new way that I've passed 1,000 times. It was a new way because it was my first time being here. Which is okay. I'm okay with that. That's why I wasn't upset. But it's getting back there that's the fucking issue. dying in the same spot 10,000 more times just because I'm too stupid to do it the right way again. God! I mean, dear God, I understand this is a troubling time for me, but you gotta understand, Satan made this game. This was not your doing. Please, if you hear me, help me through this. I understand there's a lot of bad things in the world right now, but I'm struggling in a video game. And as a privileged white man, this is the biggest issue I've ever had. So help me. And if you don't, I'm gonna stop believing in you. Because honestly, if you can't help me with the small things in life, that must mean you're fake, right? This is my sense of humor, guys. And it's stupid. I know that. Oh my god! As the song builds up, the hope. As the song goes from low to quiet, monotone, it hypes up into hopeful, rising, as if I'm right there, and I gotta try just a little more, when in all honesty, I've now died at the start 3 times in a row, and I am no closer to completing this level. Because I just found another part to die at over and over again. That's literally all I did.
Laundry day. Let's do this.
Oh, I can't skip it. That's the fucking ad. I blame the ad on that one.
Okay, let's do this.
Shut up. Nobody cares. I don't even know what song is playing next. Sure, we'll try it. You know what? We've had our calm music play to calm me down. Now I think I need hype music to hype me up. This isn't hype music, but it's better. Okay. I can dig this. Oh my god, I can't do this. I can't do this. I can't do this. I will give it 5 more minutes, and I'm not even kidding this time. This isn't like the 20 minute thing. This isn't like the 10 more tries. This is 5 more minutes. As many tries as I can get in. Not this song though. I'm done with this song. I'm over it. Let me try this one again. That part. It literally is either the easiest thing to get by or the most difficult. Because it really is just that first jump. You need to do that first jump perfectly. And then you could just jump up the whole wall. Easy. It just naturally comes to you after that first jump. Like right here. Except right there is wider and easier. Is it? Hold up, is it the same thing? No. The other one's lower? No, it is the same thing. It's just the start that's different. Like in this one, you can do this and then just go. Wait, does that mean here I could... No. Because sometimes I touch that wall there and then I can just like go around and skip that first jump. This is making me wonder. Yeah, no, but I don't get 2 jumps there. That's the difference. Like here I can 2 jump and then go to that wall. But in the other one, I have to go to the first wall. Or the far wall first, because I'm not dropping, I'm jumping. But see, if I were able to hit that side there, then I could go around, and it would be exactly like doing it here. But... y'all gonna make me lose my mind. I don't know what song is gonna play next. But I'll be able to change it if it's a bad one. You know what? This song worked really well at one point. Let's try it again. Fuck's sake! Oh my god. See, I know what to do, I'm just overthinking it. That's literally it. I just need to let muscle memory learn its course. Let game be game. You know what? It worked really well before. I'm really hoping it works again. Yeah, this is a nice song, so you know. But I mean, it also worked really well before because I was just kind of talking blindly through it in a calm, nurturing voice. fuck me. Fuck me. No, fuck me. I feel like every time I get super far, I die at the start right after. It's like the game can't just let me have this. You know? No. I remember when I was a kid. I didn't have, like, a PC. I had Xbox 360. And pretty much the only game I had in it was Minecraft. I mean, I had an Xbox Live subscription, so any of the free games of the month I'd play and I'd like. I played Splunky. There were just some other ones here and there. But thing is, when I was a kid, games like this, that really gave you a challenge, that made you question yourself. It was when I started playing those that I think I stopped being happy. I mean, like I said, I played the games that the Xbox Live gave for free. And guess what was one of those games? Super Meat Boy. Oh my god! It's been 5 minutes. It's been past 5 minutes. And I gotta go, I gotta get ready. Like, I actually have to go. And I was right there. Literally, if I had literally just turned around fast enough. Or maybe I had to jump there again, but I don't think I could've. I'd be done. Because once I get to that last rest point, that jump is kind of looks fairly easy. I mean, I don't want to jinx it or anything. But really. So, I was kind of hoping that would have been it. But then it wasn't. But then it wasn't it. Alright. Last one. I don't want to stop. Because I'm so close. And if I just beat it, I know I'll be happy for the rest of the day. If I don't beat it, then I'm just gonna be thinking about how close I got. And I don't wanna be thinking about that. But I might break something if I keep playing. Damn it, that was just a dumb start. I have an issue. I have a problem. That's what it is. I have a problem. My problem is I'm not good at this game, and I refuse to stop playing it. Do you guys know how to fix this problem? Counseling, maybe? Medicine? Who knows? Maybe I just need to talk about it with someone. Maybe I just need to admit that it's an issue and move past it. Cause I know things like this. Lots of people struggle with personal health, with mental health, with just life in general, but you know, that just means keep fighting, not give up. Literally, this music is just making me want to tangent about not giving up, when indeed I'm probably gonna end up giving up on this, because I have to, because I literally have to go, and I've literally had to go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Restart the song. Restart the song. Restart the song. Restart the song. Because it's this start right here. It's the start of the song that makes you think that hope is coming. Like, you know, like you hear it, you're like, oh, this is a nice little monologue. Maybe I can do it, you know? And then the song gets hyped up and you're like, I'm doing it, I'm doing it. But then the song drags on a little long and you're like, oh, I'm still not done it. I wasn't sprinting that time. And that's what caused me to do it. Even though it worked, but not sprinting actually worked for like this part here. Maybe I should just not sprint. Hold up. I think the start might be a good place to sprint, so that you can just make this first. How? Were you not falling straight down? I mean, I guess clearly not, but... Okay, so that second section, it's actually better not to sprint. Probably better not to sprint throughout the whole level, but except for maybe like the end. But I'm impatient, so I'm gonna sprint. You know what? No, I'm not gonna sprint. I'm not gonna sprint. What am I doing? Why am I changing up my strategy now? I mean, maybe it's the best way to do it. But I don't want to think about the best way to do it. I just want to do it the way I'm getting good at. Which clearly I'm not. I'm gonna kill myself. I'm gonna kill myself. No, I'm just gonna do it. I can't be upset about not winning if I kill myself, right? Which I'm not gonna, like, that's the thing. I'm sure I'll be fine once I go and, like, start talking to my family and stuff. I'm sure I'll be fine, but it's just really annoying. I'm really annoyed at this game, at myself, at the fact that I'm having so much trouble after literally trying and succeeding for the most part. I shouldn't be dying at these parts that I'm dying at. Uh-oh. Yeah, no. Of course, I knew that was gonna happen, because you can't get jammed like that. You need to just go. You're better off just going and dying than taking that slow-ass death. The only problem is when you don't sprint, it's you have to go further, and I'm not used to that. I used to have to like jolt back and forth in order to make some of these. And it's not the same, because the gap is closed. The gap is closed in. I think this game is taking away my ability to talk now. Okay, sprint through the first part. Sprint through the first part. I don't care. Sprint through it. Go. Okay. What time is it? thing is, I either sprint through the whole thing or I don't. There's no way I'm like remembering to let go of this trigger. I mean, I guess during the middle fall, I can a little bit, and then I'll be not sprinting for the next half. But then I have to remember to grab onto it again after I get it to that, or the next thing, the big jump. Do you guys remember when I almost did it? That was, it was so long ago now. That time I wasn't sprinting there. Whatever, I'm just gonna sprint the whole time. Okay, just because I'm sprinting doesn't mean I just jump right when I hit the fucking wall, dumbass me. Well, yeah, no, of course, I deserve that one. You gotta be kidding me, It is now 3:50, and I need to go at like 4:45. And I still have lots of stuff to do before I go.
Expedia knows what so happens
this
when
is the what I'm in. Oh god, shut up, ass. Oh.
Actually, your gate changed.
Screw it. I'm actually just gonna get fucking Apple Music on my computer and just make the playlist on that, because the ads are so stupid. And they're wasting my time that I already don't have. Maybe next level? What do you mean? Meatbot888? How's it going? Welcome to the stream. I'm actually ending, like, real soon. I actually was supposed to end 20 minutes ago, but I got really close. I got to the last jump of this level. And now I don't want to stop, because it's like, I could stop, and then have to practice it again and come back, or I can just do this, and then not need to worry about it ever again, you know? I don't know, I'll probably just beat this level off stream, to be honest, because I don't want to waste a whole other stream on it. Alright, no. This is my last one, I don't care where I die, this is my last one. Fuck, man. I hate that. Okay, that's it. I'm done with the stream.
Super Meat Boy!
Well, this was fun. Not really. Yeah, Meatbot, thanks for joining. Sorry you joined at like the very end of the stream. Unless you were here, because I said I had two viewers throughout the vid, but I don't know what that means. That could just be bots. But anyways, thanks for watching. Sorry I wasted the whole stream on one level, but hopefully I'll beat it soon. Very soon.